Danny. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot and passions are deep. Love during La Revolución was like the battlefields we fought on, complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina, sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with her heart. She was my first. When she said the word love, I ran away. I am such a coward. Today, as I take stock of the damage I've done, I realize I must make amends. I need you to bring this letter to her. Miguelina's mind is still at war with Gabriel Castillo and maybe a little bit with me as well. I tried to visit her, but she has built defenses around her wounded heart. Maybe my letter can change that. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life. Be well.
You done with them?
Lorenzo sent me.
Thank you.
letter from Lorenzo for you.
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. Three times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to, head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
You done with them?
Please, talk to. I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone. Yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victory children. I fathered them, but I was no father. Instead of doing the right thing, I ran into the arms of the next woman. For decades, hundreds of mothers wrote me. They sent pictures of my children. I denied my part. I hid in this mountain. One can hide for only so long. The guilt of being a bad papa pulls my heart into the ground. I am too ashamed to see them, and honestly, a little terrified of what they might do. That's why I have penned these letters. Just a couple to start. Can you please deliver them? I will send you pictures. May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
It feels like things are happening.
We need to talk.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of the photographs of my children to your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones. I don't know why they are called that. They are really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world. Or destroy it. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But she's cray-cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Ah, such is life. Good luck.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers' collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farms are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
That's the house by the river. From Lorenzo's peak. That dog seems to know us.
Hola, doggy. Do you know where Maricela is?
And then, where does that freedom go? Out the window. Rapid Clara and Libertad wants for you. Fake choices.
You're such
and
a good dog.
Who's a good perrito?
You leading me to Maricela? That dog seems to know us up. Maricela?
Yes?
We don't want any trouble, Guerrilla.
Is there something wrong? That envelope for me?
Maricela, this letter is for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go.
Attention, whoever you are. You are trespassing in illegal airspace. Turn around now or we will fire upon you.
God damn it! Perfecto.
Excuse me. Get out of here!
Sounds like something I have to see.
Something that worms its way into an ecosystem, a social system, your immune system. My family isn't the only one that went missing. Thousands of others have been taken.
Get well.
¿Cómo andas?
Tampoco he oído nada de ella.
Tell that singao I'm not coming over there again after last night.
Castillo will get you, criminals.
First, they took away my job. Then they took my access to clean water and food.
Hey, stay strong.
They imprisoned them for so-called violations. Things that offended the Castillo regime. Yes? Hola.
You people are gonna save this country, you know that?
That won't work.
Hey, watch yourself.
Them for so-called violations.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti. I see another one from here. Huh?
¿De qué vuelta?
Disculpe.
Free Yara for everyone. Power to the people.
Now that's art right there.
Oh, sorry.
Thanks for fighting for Yara.
Get out of my space. Don't say anything until I get there. And don't say anything to piss them off.
Hola. Oye.
So I can get you too.
President Castillo means no future for us.
Here is a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No, I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter. Lorenzo, I just dropped off the last of your apology letters.
Gracias, Danny. Maybe now some of my children can have closure, or at least a better understanding of my failures as a father.
Some might, some won't. That's their right.
Whether they accept my apologies now, or when I have joined the spirits, what is most important is that they know I am sorry about all the pain I caused.
So, we cool here, Lorenzo?
I have slept with thousands of women and fathered hundreds. We're just getting started, Danny.
I think we're done. Delivering all these letters wasn't easy. I have other shit to do.
I understand. When we met, I was a fool lost in the clouds. But you showed me the truth, Danny.
Cool.
You helped me reckon with a lifetime of mistakes and helped me make amends.
Great. Gotta go.
You reinvigorated my soul, reminded me of who I was. And for all this, all I can pay you back with is some advice.
Am I muted or something?
I am a man who used women. I sparked a revolution, but failed to revolutionize my mind. Those are the old ways. End the patriarchy. Destroy it, Danny.
I hear you, Lorenzo.
Gracias, Danny.
Hola.
My finger. Cono.
Stay strong.
Hola.
¿Qué vuelta?
Yara can. Yara will.
Si tú lo dices, papi.